ageless beauty, vibrant, beautiful, brilliant, and iconic. The Indian film fraternity outpoured its love for Sridevi as the news of a sudden and untimely death of the veteran actress left the country shocked. From southern movie stars Rajinikanth and Kamal Haasan, veterans like Anupam Kher, Hema Malini and Madhuri Dixit-Nene, and younger celebrities like Alia Bhatt were in disbelief of Sridevi's demise at the age of 54. Actor Anupam Kher, who worked with Sridevi in a multitude of films like Lamhe, Chalbaz and Karma, said,
"Sridevi, as an actress, as a person, as a friend, मैंने 16 फिल्मों में काम किया तो हमेशा उनकी मेमोरी मेरे मन में हमेशा जिंदा रहेगी तो मुझे बड़ा अजीब लगता है कि मैं उनके बारे में थी करके बात करूँ इसलिए मैंने आपसे कल से बात नहीं की है बिकॉज इट टेक्स शॉक को भी प्रकट करने के लिए थोड़ा टाइम लगता है बट वी हैव लॉस्ट द बिगेस्ट ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड द बिगेस्ट स्टार ऑफ आवर कंट्री."
Rajinikanth, who featured with her in memorable Chalbaz, tweeted, "I'm shocked and very disturbed. I've lost a dear friend and the industry has lost true legend. My heart goes out to her family and friends. I feel the pain with them. Sridevi, you will be missed." Kamal Haasan, her co-star from Sadma, said, "Have witnessed Sridevi's life from an adolescent teenager to the magnificent lady she became. Her stardom was well deserved. Many happy moments with her flash through my mind, including the last time I met her. Sadma's lullaby haunts me now. We'll miss her." Actress-politician Hema Malini wrote, "Sridevi's sudden passing away has left me in deep shock. Can't imagine how such a bubbly person, a wonderful actor, is no more. She has left a void in the industry that cannot be filled. Bonnie is a good friend and I have seen their daughters grow up. My prayers are with the family." Sridevi was awarded the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honour, in 2013. Her Chandni co-star Rishi Kapoor wrote, "Woken up to the tragic news, absolute shock, sad. Heartfelt condolences to Bonnie and their two daughters." Madhuri Dixit-Nene said, "The world has lost a very talented person who left behind a huge legacy in films." Akshay Kumar tweeted, "Shocked beyond words to hear about the sad and untimely demise of Sridevi, a dream for many. Had the good fortune of sharing screen space with her long ago and witnessed her continued grace over the years. Thoughts and prayers with the family. R.I.P. Actress Alia Bhatt tweeted, "Nothing makes sense. I have no words. Just completely shocked. R.I.P. Sridevi, my icon forever. Love you."